you.
How many bees do you see? One, two, three, four, five. There are five bees. There are still five bees. Are there still five bees? How do you know? In the activity that follows, think about what happens to the number of bees when they move around. Does the number change? Why? No matter how you arrange them, the number of bees stays the same. How does this picture go with the bees in the hive? Counters are used to show the bees. There is one counter for each bee.